New this morning, more than 1,200 Aramark employees are now without a job. According to our partners at the Post-Gazette, the concessions company furloughed employees who work at PPG Paints Arena and PNC Park. A spokesman says the furloughs involve seasonal event-based positions, and the company hopes to have them back when attendance restrictions are lifted.